I would remind Mr. Jordan, Mr. Biggs, and Mr. Johnson to stop violating the rules of the committee, to stop violating the safety of the members of the committee, to stop holding themselves out as not caring by refusing to wear their masks.
Can we get the picture?
Is it permissible to drink a sip of coffee?
It is not permissible.
Not to drink.
We can't drink coffee
right
in the
room. Now. Get ready to ask questions.
Mr. Mr. Gates is ready now.
No, he went.
He went, and that's why I took off my mask, Mr. Chairman.
I'm gonna go.
Okay.
Mr. Jordan is recognized.
Mr. Attorney General, let's clear up a few things.